My name is Daniel Reed. I'm a hematologist-oncologist here at UVA, and I specialize in the treatment of leukemias, acute and chronic leukemias, as well as myelodysplastic syndrome and myeloproliferative neoplasms. I think one of the most unique experiences that shaped my career as an oncologist is the diagnosis and ultimately my dad passing away when I was in medical school from cancer. I got to experience the things that my patients experience on the other side, so getting that bad news, going through the treatment with my dad. And so I think the experiences that I gained from that experience make me more empathetic to patients and their families and understand what they're going through. And that's greatly shaped my career as an oncologist. I'm professionally passionate about making cancer care better for patients. I don't accept the standard of care as good enough. And so I am an academic physician because I want to get my patients involved in clinical trials, get them involved with treatments that they can't receive any other place, and hopefully improve their lives. So at the University of Virginia, we are a comprehensive cancer center, and that means that patients are going to be able to have the top-of-the-line treatments, and you know, if they're eligible and can be enrolled in clinical trials to improve their outcomes, we're going to work as hard as we can to get them on that clinical trial. They're going to experience more of a team atmosphere here at UVA, which is evident when you walk through the doors.